Hello and welcome. So today in our class, we are going to discuss about email and notice writing. So what is notice writing? A notice is a written or printed announcement in school. Generally, it is written to address a large number of students. So let's follow the guidelines for notice writing. Question is given. Your school is hosting an inter-school debate competition. Draft a notice for the school notice board giving all relevant details of the event. So here, according to the guidelines, what we can see? First, we need to give one appropriate heading that will consist of one mark. Next, the date, time, venue. Venue means what? Venue means the location where the event is taking place. So date and time consist of half-half, one mark. Venue consist of half-half, one mark. Next comes the name of the event. The name of the event is very important. It must be related with the notice and it must be a creative one. So according to the question, I have given one name of the event, that is war with words, as it is one inter-school debate competition. Next, the body part. So what will be the body part? The body part is we have to write for whom we are writing the notice. That is the target audience or the invitees, etc. So according to the question, for your convenience, I have given one example. That is, we can write all the people from class 8 to 10 are eligible to participate. So this is according to the question I have written. Let's follow one specimen for the notice writing. Suppose the question is given, your school is conducting an inter-class talent search. Write out a notice to be put up in your school informing students about the event and inviting them to participate. Let's follow the answer. First, according to the rule, we must give one heading. I have given Everybody's Got Talent. Next, Inter-Class Talent Search. This is the name of the event. Next comes the date and time. Next, the venue. Venue means where the competition is taking place. Next, the body part. So this, according to this format, everything I have written following the left alignment. Next, guidelines for email writing. So what is email? Why we write email? Basically, email writing is the first impression the receiver gains. So, a poor email writing will result in poor impression. So, in school curriculum, email writing needs to be taught. So, according to the guideline, what we can see? There is one question. Write an email to the principal of a neighboring school requesting him or her to send a team to participate in the debate. First, we have to give the email address of the to whom we are going to send. That is, for the question, I have given one email address to bluebellschool@gmail.org. This is very necessary for email writing. Next, subject. Subject must be on appropriate topic. That is, for the given question, my subject can be requesting to the principal to send a team to participate in the debate. Next comes the salutation. Salutation means dear sir, respected madam, this. Next, opening and closing sentence, like why you are writing her or him the email. Then subscription expression. Next, to write the body part, we need to follow certain thing. Like the tone must be formal. We cannot use any informal tone. Next, the message to be conveyed should be using this clear and simple language. An email is no excuse for shoddy expressions, short forms, or SMS vocabulary languages. There should be correct spelling and punctuations to be maintained. Always we should follow the use of capital letters wherever it will be necessary. All communication must follow the standard norms of etiquette. Next comes the example of email writing. Let's follow the question. Write an email to the principal of a neighboring school requesting him or her to send a team of teachers to judge the event. Okay, so let's follow that what we have written, is it following the guidelines or not? To principal@stlawrence.org. Here I have mentioned an appropriate email address. Next comes the subject, that is request to appoint judges for a talent search event. Next comes the salutation part, as I have told, like dear madam or respected madam. Next comes the subscription and the expression part, that is my name, my designation, and why I am trying to write him or her the letter. Next comes the body part. In the body part, we should write about what is the occasion and what is our request. We would conclude with that also, that what is our request. Here, according to the question, I have mentioned that we request you to send a team of 3 teachers from your school to judge the talent search. Everybody's got talent. That is my name of the competition. Next, yours faithfully or sincerely also we can write. Next, my name and designation. So that's all for writing an email. Email writing and notice writing is very important and consists of 5+5, 10 marks. Okay. Thank you.